Okay, so here we have a reaction between gold chloride and sodium hydroxide, and we want to find the limiting reactant. So first we need to make the balanced equation.